Hola. Do you see now?
Yes, we do. That's right.
Okay.
Just you can put your slide running, please. Slideshow. Okay.
Okay, bene, sorry.
Now it's running.
Because it was open on my screen, but I don't see it in screen of shell, sorry. So my time it's over. Okay. I'll talk about digital making and entrepreneurship. Now I go more fast. Digital making and entrepreneurship, starting from a research that I've conducted in DIVE. DIVE is the National Institute for Documentation, Innovation and Educational Research. But before I want to introduce a frame, starting by connection, I think that all we remember this film and this poster. And I think it's very useful to introduce the term of connection, connection by people, connection between people, connection among. Among technology, people and technology, and among people and future. I think a bike go to the moon is very interesting to represent this connection with the future and maybe towards a sustainable future. But I focus about some educative scenarios and some twists among possible educative scenarios based on digital making and entrepreneurship, because digital making, connection and entrepreneurship intended as a vision of the future will be the principal concept of my presentation. With the aim to present some experiences in the school based on the technology in the contemporary transformation that is a cultural and social transformation. In particular, I will focus on two competencies. Digital skill and entrepreneurship. Because digital competencies and entrepreneurship, I see this to build what we want using technology that are defined as smart technology, smart because they have to respond to our needs and our necessity in the market area, in the society, for the environment. The new availability and is access to data, to technology and knowledge seems to increase the possibilities to the choice and to the construction of the world we want. But is it true? It's a term that recalls new opportunities and, of course, new delights among who is capable to participate to the vision of change and who is excluded. And the term involves, of course, the role of the school in the promoting the necessary competencies to participate in contemporary society. In contemporary society, life, skills, soft, hard, as Carlo said. The world we want, the world we would like to create, is generally open to creative and participative possibilities of anyone, but of anyone has the conscious access to technology and knowledge. Of anyone has the opportunity to identify possible choice for their life path. So I will focus on the labs of digital fabrication in the school practices is expression on a dynamic that put together the cultural technological characteristics and in particular openness, connectivity, collaboration, and the technical development that takes shape on the new social needs. Some competencies in new models of education are described in the World Economic Forum Report 2020, Schools of the Future, in particular skills to create a more inclusive, cohesive, and productive world. It highlights eight critical areas to define high quality learning in the fourth industrial revolution. Global citizenship skills to promote in the young people an active role in the global community. Innovation and creativity skills, technology skills, and other same interpersonal skills and other methodology. In the Entercom framework, the entrepreneurship competence aims to establish a bridge between the worlds of education and the work. And it is structured into three areas and 15 competencies, in particular ideas and opportunities area, including spotting opportunities, creativity, vision, so I imagine the future and make it into in the opportunity, valuing ideas and ethical and sustainable thinking. It's a map that represents the more frequent word in the Entercomp framework. Value, ideas, action, create, opportunities and develop are, as we see, the more frequent word. The Fab Lab model go in this direction, in direction of promoting the set now relevant. They starting from a major accessibility of technologies for production and represent an educative scenario that takes its form on the creative potential of new technology. The new appunto seems go in the direction of promoting the new set of competencies nowadays relevant. Because as Blixen said, periodically a new set of skills become relevant for work, conviviality, citizenship, and today there are some colors everywhere to creativity, and simultaneously the fabrication technology become better and more accessible, better and more important and valued. In fact, the origin of this model is the technology is a force that can generate new ways of knowing and learning. In this direction go some work in basic learning that I studied in the research conducted within the Italian 2014-2020 National Operational Program. In these experiences, the practice, the didactic practices, are based on availability of digital fabrication technology, but they are based also on pedagogical tradition of the laboratory by incorporating digital culture in order to participation and creativity. They reflect a general identity of the school based on the interconnection between school and territory, between school and companies and institutions, between school and technology, and between school, technology, and territory. They are part of a wide pedagogical vision that gives value to the use of technology to create. Create artifacts, generate new services, create value, also engaging the students and also building and sharing knowledge and competencies in the school or in the companies, said Carlo, inside or outside the school. In this project, the experiences are go inside and outside the school and are always based on the strong relationship between making and learning. Some projects. T-Health is a wearable device created by students of the Costanzo Institute in Calabria with the aim to monitor health and track blood pressure. It's developed in the school lab, in the textile lab, and in the innovation lab of the Center for Biotechnology and Life Science, so in the local, in the lab local partner. That, appunto, this partner provided a strong tutorship to the researchers. The local partner provided generally mentorship for the students, both in school lab and its lab, both in research and knowledge and development. Cerevifero is other project, it's an electric velo bike developed by the students of the Ferrari Institute, intended for the urban and smart mobility. It's born in Maranello. Maranello is the heart of Motor Valley, the land of the motors. And is developed with only in the laboratory school, always with the support of a local partner. It aims to foster community engagement in the field of sustainability. This model is used for differentiated bus collection services in Maranello, in the city. Il Cerevifero is now a startup, an innovative startup that comes from the school, the experience school. And is the other project. It is the ecological robot and intelligent, an artificial intelligence system in the shape of a tree. It's produced in the laboratory school, also only in the laboratory school, at the Garolenti in Biella Piedmont, by its students with their teacher, with the aim of the dissemination and preservation of the environment culture. The very strong element in this project is cross-pollination between different disciplines and competencies. This project, in fact, engaged students in the agrarian department of the schools and technical and integration department, and also include some, it also engaged some students of a primary school of territory. Now I will introduce and follow the link, but I'm afraid to stop and start a new sharing because the link is
and we're running also out of time, and Elisa, we'll look then at your link. Have you finished? You finished? Sorry.
Okay.
You finished, Annalisa?
Sì, okay, torno qua. Okay. Okay, torno qua. Okay, do you see? Okay. The robotic arm is other project developed in the Altamura da Vinci Institute in Foggia with their teacher. And also in this case, the local partner provided particularly mentorship for the students. And also in this case, in school lab and its lab in research and development and knowledge, there are students at work. A bike for the park is other project produced by the students and their teacher in other school in Reggio Calabria. A bike for the park is developed through three steps and three models. So students are engaged in three different activities to produce electric bikes to visit and to support medical health in the Spumonte National Park. And other model is the electric mountain bikes and also electric bikes for disabled people. They are developed in the laboratory school, but also with local partners that supported the students, particularly only in some technical aspects. Last project is a World 4.0 for Africa, It's a project conducted by the students of the Nelson Mandela and Cattaneo Dallaglio Institute in Reggio Emilia. And it shows strong collaboration between school and company, but also a strong collaboration between schools, because the project engages two schools and some of their students in collaboration with Siemens and other local partners. Local partners provided technology and working together with the students to develop a photovoltaic power well to improving water in Tomara Village in Meli. It's interesting because the idea comes from a young African student of the Nelson Mandela Institute who wanted to aid his native village, so he asked at the school. The activities were carried out in the area adjacent from an old well. This is some prize for the well 4.0. That's only some experiences, but there are of course of the school, of the partners, of the students, and other ideas into action, and of the role of the people and technology, or the relationship between making and learning, and between school and territory. Some of the experiences is representing here. And at the moment, it's all. And sorry, because the problem, other time I shared without problem my presentation, but now it's sorry.
No, it's okay.
Next.
But we really just have time for a very quick question, because you just went into a very short coffee break we have before session 7. I don't know if someone wants to put up a quick question for Annalisa. You mentioned that you in the model, the process of relation, entrepreneurship is something extremely important for you. How would you, and one, in fact, one of your images was the canvas of the the canvas of the business model in one of your images of the slides. What students would normally have access to such a entrepreneur process? Younger students, what are the ages? What
The research was conducted in upper secondary school in Italy, students 15, 18 years old.
So you could have like a 15 or 16 year old going into such a process if he had the good ideas, the good vision, and so on?
Yes, they are supported by their teacher. Yes, a teacher. In my presentation, I talk very fast because I lost time for sharing. But a teacher is a part very important. Okay. And the principal element is the collaboration between, when I say between people, I say between teacher with local partner is a man or one, two men that is that are very engaged, personally engaged in the project. When I say partnership relationship between school and territory, I say that company believe that school is a strong role in promoting young people life skills, and so one or two men of a local companies with one or two teacher with a educational leader that generally a vision toward future, all together with the students that are very engaged person here also, go toward the developer of idea project and also to develop this idea and develop it into a prototype, into product, into services. And there are experiences that generally not are limited in the curricular area and the curriculum time, because it's a very problem the hours that students and teachers have at disposition to these experiences. Generally, students and teachers meeting also in the school, but other but in the other hours, all the meeting through digital technology or in other areas external at the school. So people and technology together, but they are people as men and women, of course.
Okay, of course, of course. Thank you, Annalisa. Thank you very much.
Thank you. To all.
We are just running out of our opportunity for the short coffee break. I think the next session